Part 3. It hasn't even been 12 hours, and guess who I caught? As confirmed by the tale, it's our original escapee. I may suck at not losing mice, but I swear to God, the mice suck even more at not getting caught.